Here's Smart. Tatum on the cut, takes it all the way and slams it. He wanted a foul. He ties the game at 107. A power move by Jayson Tatum. And a timeout by Cleveland.
And again, they're trying, when you set up in the backcourt with a start, you're trying to get him on the run to the rim. That could have been an and one.